for a moment. I thought that'd be some mannequin. Great place for a serving. How you? Magkari ang suman mo?
Buko makapuno, sir.
Ah, buko makapuno?
Opo.
Ah, okay.
Ito siya, sir. Oh.
Magkano?
Patikman mo.
Patikman niyo muna, sir. Masakali lang naman.
Eh. Baka hindi masarap?
Buko makapuno po, luto sa honey. May walet lang ka. Ate, may British style. Patikman mo, ate.
Yan po mismo.
Ito?
Gawang Batangas, ate.
Buo na yan. Buo na yan, sir.
Ganito siya, ate.
Honey po ang patamis niya. May manit lang ka. Makapunong buko.
Magkano?
Pag pesa isa, 25. Pag nakakalima naman po, 100.
Oh, sige.
Isang buko ganito, 25. Pag nakakalima naman po, 100.
Ano tawag dito?
Buko makapuno po, luto sa honey, may manet lang ka.
Okay.
Galing Batangas po. Sir, thank you po.
Galing Batangas. Saan sa Batangas?
Padre Garcia po.
Ah, okay. Maganda simbahan dun.
Apo.
Padre Garcia. Okay, salamat.
Thank you po, sir.
Directly from Batangas to Marikina. Ah, we'll pass you. That's not bad. It's good. I'm going to get my LTO. Those guys came all the way from Padre Garcia in Batangas. Pretty far. It's amazing, it's they were just casually walking and I called to buy. And the moment I started buying, there were lots of people. Started to buy too. That's amazing. Sometimes all it takes is what they call buena mano or first buy, new buy, buena, new mano, hand. That's good. New hand. those things doesn't scare you, I don't know what will. With all the Facebook that I watch and accidents of those people going underneath these things, really makes it scary. I just wish if it happens, instant death, no more pain. The worst is surviving and going through all those recovery, painful and expensive. And poor family that have to go through those experiences. I'm coughing because of that bukayo or buko milk that's stuck in my throat right now. I think every time you eat that snack, you gotta drink some water. You cannot eat that snack on its own. Especially when you got dry throat and you're bicycling. Somehow I'm not sure if I recorded anything on the way back, but that's the I hope it's reading properly. Okay, that's my ride time, my ride specs. Yeah, it's recording. So, off to the neighbor. So, nyog sa pulot. Hello!
Hello!
Pasalubong! San Pedro Garcia, Batangas. It's called the nyog sa pulot. You are now in my vlog.